when the roof goes or windows are blown open, the contents that are damaged. And persons, as I said, neglected to insure the contents, obviously suffered losses as a result because they had no insurance to cover the contents. And a reminder for tenants, some people figure that if I don't own the home, I cannot insure the contents. But persons that have possessions that own anything, they can insure because they have an insurable interest in the items.